Welcome to DPP Technology. Today we will see how to calculate pin number of IC. So these are the different type of IC. You will see, if you observe the IC carefully, then you see in every IC there will be one cut mark. So these type of cut marks are available here. See in this IC, this is the cut mark, and you see this is the cut mark. So you have to calculate the pin number. You first place the IC in front of you, keeping the card mark towards the left side, and then you will count from left side to right side as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then go to another side. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. That means I will use this pen. So first you keep this IC like this towards this cut mark should be towards your left side, and you then count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Then this is the 16, pin number 16 of this IC. That means this is the one pin number 1, this is pin number 2, this is 3, like that. This is 16. Then in another side, this starts with the next. That means 17 18 19. This is the 19, pin number 19 of this IC. 20 21 22 23 24 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. This is the last pin number. This is 32. Like this, we can calculate pin number. We can interpret kind of the pin number of the IC. So here you see, this is the 7 pin IC, 14 pin IC. We keep the cut mark towards left. Then this is the pin number 1. This is 2. This is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10. This is 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So thank you for watching this video.